Hello, welcome back to my channel. Hey, Model Glam Her here. Please, if you just hit this channel right here today and you have never subscribed to my channel, please hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell so you'll be notified on my next upload. Today it's going to be a perfume recommendation. Again, I have a previous video that I did probably like a week ago, maybe 2 weeks ago, on perfume recommendations. So today is going to be more recommendations, but I'm also going to give you some pro tips on how to make your fragrance last longer on you. So please sit back, let's get into this review. And if you have any questions about anything, if you have any recommendations, please don't hesitate to let me know below and let me know what your favorite fragrance is down below as well. And if you have any recommendations for me that I should try, please let me know as well. Talk back to me, okay? So let's get right into this, okay? Let's go. On in the heaven. Hey friends, so this is the first perfume I'm going to bring you. This is called Ocha, and it's by Ocha, and perfume is called Sweet Attic. There she go. This is very budget friendly. This perfume is $39.95 and it smells amazing. And it's an EDP. The high strength of perfume you can get, unless you get the actual perfume, but this is the next best thing to that. So it's called Sweet Attic and smells amazing. And let me tell you this about this is this actual perfume is inspired by another fragrance called Love Don't Be Shy by the House of Killiam. So from that, unless you want the high end is Love Don't Be Shy by Killiam. That retails for $250, starting at $250. So, but this is the best dupe for it, and it only costs you $39.95, and they ship very quickly. And they have a whole lot of other perfumes as well, if you like dupes for other perfume and things. So just check them out at ochim.com. But I'll link all their information down in the description box. But this smells amazing. I linked all the notes down there as well, because instead of telling you all the notes, just to save time on the video, I'm just gonna link everything down there. Or I may leave a card above to tell you what the notes are. Sometimes that stuff goes so fast. So I think I'm just going to link everything down there instead of putting it up on the screen, because it'll go by so fast. So just to save all that. So this is Sweet Attic, and it smells amazing. And it lasts all day. Yeah, let's get that part. It lasts all day. So I said I was going to give you some tips on how to make your perfume last all day. For starters, like when you get in the shower, when you get out of the shower, don't dry all the way off. Just some of the water, but leave some moisture on you. Spray the perfume on you then, as soon as you get out the shower. And then like just pat yourself dry. Just pat yourself dry. Don't like rub the perfume in or anything like that. Just pat yourself dry just to get rid of the moisture. So after you put on your lotion, get dressed, and before you get dressed, you put on your lotion and all. After you finish putting on your lotion, then you put on another layer of perfume. Not heavy. And just so it can like linger and things like that. That's how you layer your perfume to make it last. So if, and another tip, if you don't want to do that, but in lieu of, you can still do other things too, along with it, to elongate the lasting effect of your perfume all day long. You can, like, if you have the body cream or the lotion for the perfume, you can layer it like that for the last all day. And then if you don't have the lotion or the body cream, you can always like use Vaseline. Yes, Vaseline, because you know when you put Vaseline on, that Vaseline ain't going nowhere. That Vaseline is with you all day. So put some Vaseline on your pulse points, like on your behind your ear, and like put it on your shoulder. That's what I do. Put it on your wrist. Put it inside your elbow. Put it behind your knees. So then spray the perfume. The perfume is going to last you all day. If you have a problem with any perfume not lasting you all day, that's what you do. And what other tip do I have? Like, I hear a lot of people saying that perfume don't last them all day. They don't smell it anymore. But let me tell you this. You may not smell it on you, but other people will smell your perfume on you all day. Because people walk up to me all the time. Oh, what is that you have on? You smell amazing. And I always say, oh, you smell that? And they say, yeah. So I have never like had to like refresh my perfume or anything, because once I spray it on, I leave the house, I ain't carrying no extra stuff. I'm already carrying enough stuff. I'm not carrying no bottles of perfume around with me. So unless you just that type of person that you just want to smell it yourself, you ain't thinking about what nobody else can smell, you want to smell it. Well, do what you do, boo. Go ahead and carry that stuff with you and keep refreshing it and all that stuff. But it takes a minute for it to like dry down, just so it can get that. Because when you first spray it, you're gonna smell that top note. So in that like probably like 2 or 3 hours, you're gonna smell the middle note. But all day lasting effect, like when you get home and stuff and you smell your clothes, that's that third note, that end of note and stuff like that, that's what's going to linger on. And it smells so pretty when somebody smells it. So I just want to break down to you how it goes and what you smell and things like that. Because when you first smell it, sometimes when you first smell perfume, sometimes you may not get the effect of what it really smells like. Because like if I try going to a store and try some perfume and things like that, I spray it and then I wait like a few hours to smell this, just to see what it smells like, or see, do I still smell it? And so you should, if you don't still smell it, I say, oh, that don't last long. But sometimes you say, oh, I still smell it. It smells real good. It dries down real pretty. So that's what you're looking for, how it dries down. It dries down pretty. Sometimes perfume can go on smelling real good and all that, and then after the lingered on and things like that, oh, I don't like the way that smell. I don't like the way it dried down. So it's like, it's pros and cons with perfume and things like that. It's all your preference and it's all with your body chemistry, because it may smell amazing on someone else, but it doesn't smell amazing on you, because everybody's body chemistry is different. So it's just you. What your preference is what I'm trying to say. What's your preference, what you like? Because it can smell good. That's why I don't like to smell perfume on the cards. In the store when they spray it on the card. No, don't spray it on the card. Spray it on my skin, because that card ain't telling me nothing. That's just like the regular scent. And I want to see what it smells like on my skin. Does it match with my skin? Because every perfume don't always match with everybody. It may smell amazing on somebody else, but it may not smell amazing on you. And then perfume always smells different on somebody else. Like I smell somebody, I say, oh, that smells familiar. What is that? And they'll tell me, I say, oh, I got that. They don't smell like that on me. So go for it. It's your preference. That's all I'm trying to say. And I'm just giving you some tips on how to make your perfume last longer and give you the difference. Like sometimes perfume may smell different on her than on you. That's all I'm saying. Okay. So let's move on to our next fragrance. Okay, friends, so our next fragrance is going to be some perfume by Zara, and it's called Ebony Wood. If you like, if you're not really into floral scents and you like something spicy, something like woodsy and things like that, something that got like, what are the notes? I'm going to tell you the notes that are in here. It's like you ever smell something that's like, I'm trying to see what the notes are in here, because I want to say that like it's the, it reveals, it's like got notes of pink pepper and what else? It has clove and it has ebony wood in it. And it's just very spicy. I like a lot of floral sweet scents, but I like woodsy scents too, that's real spicy and things like that. And you can like pair this with something else, like something lighter, just to tone down that woodsiness and things like that, if that's not all you going for and things like that. So let me show you the bottle. This is Ebony Wood. The perfume smells amazing, and I don't like the packaging. How they like this, you could have done something else with this bottle. So it's real cute, and I'm gonna insert how it came, the box, because the box it came in is very cute. Like it was it should be showing up in there somewhere. So yeah, so this is just woodsy, spicy, if you like those spicy scents, because a lot of people don't like all those floral scents and things like that. So this is like good for you if you not into that. It smells nice to me. So even though I'm like a floral type person, I like the little spicy, add some spice to ya, the type of scent. So yeah, this is a good one. Smells amazing. So let's move on to our next fragrance here. I forgot to mention that particular fragrance, Ebony Wood, is on, but very, very budget friendly, like the other one, Sweet Attic. This is also $39.95, and it's an EDP as well. So you gotta like, you know, shop around and things like that just to find, out what works. Because it's always a way to get you to be smelling amazing and to make your perfume last all day and things like that without you having to pay $300-$500 for a bottle of perfume. But if you into that, I'm not knocking any, I'm just giving you options, because everybody is not on that level, or they are not wanting to pay all that money for a fragrance. It's your preference, right? So I'm on both ends of the spectrum. So there's that. So our next fragrance is this. So our next fragrance is going to be by the House of Valentino. This smells so amazing. I always get compliments on this perfume. They say, what you got on? And I can never remember exactly what I have on. Always have to pull out my phone. I know I have on Valentino, because I have a few Valentino fragrances. And I always forget this particular one right here. So this one is Valentino. How do you say this? Vosh Viva. Hopefully I'm not jacking the name up. Vosh Viva, V-O-C-E and V-I-V-A. So hopefully I'm not jacking the name up. Oh, it smells amazing. I'm gonna link all the notes down there. It's like, it's very sophisticated. It's like giving you know, rich auntie vibes. Yeah. So some of this perfume that's coming up next, yeah, rich auntie, yeah, that know who she is. So yeah, that Yeah, please get this. I'm gonna tell you the price of this. This one is $138. And I believe I have the biggest bottle that they have. And it also, I believe, yeah, I did. I got this in a gift set. Like, it came with the body lotion, and then it came with a purse spray as well. So yeah, when I get gift sets, I always give the purse spray away, things like that. So, because I keep perfume for a long, because I have so much perfume. It's like sickening how much perfume I have, and I don't wear the same perfume every day. So I like go through so much perfume and things like that. I have perfume that I haven't even sprayed yet. And so I always give away those just so I will have a high inventory of perfume. I already have a high inventory. I just don't need those purse sprays. So like taking up my space. I need all my space up there where my situations are, you know? So I said that was $138. And that, I believe that's a gift set price. I believe, or it may be the bottle price. So I did say at the beginning of the video that I was going to let you know how you can get, but I'm not at the high end ones yet. But even for $138, if you wanna like pay, like get it and pay, like I guess by now everyone heard of Afterpay, Sizzle, and whatever those other ones are, like just pay for your perfume like that, like $138. You have to pay 4 payments, and the payments are due like every 2 weeks. And be like for instance, if something is $138 and you're gonna just divide it by four, and the payments are interest free, and you be on the low. So get them that way. If that's what you into. So if that's not your thing and you just want to, if I can't pay straight out for it, I don't want it or anything like this. I'm like that sometimes with some stuff. Sometimes I just want to keep my coin. So I'm just going to do that. And they give you reminders when it's due anyway. So they'll say, send you a message and say, make sure you had the funds and all that type of stuff. If you want to change that account that you wanted to come out, you can do all that. So it's up to you. So I'm just here giving you options. That's all, honey. Giving you options. So let's move on to our next fragrance. Please let me know if you have any questions about anything that I have went over here. And I'm trying to get through this video so it won't be so lengthy. That's why I'm not telling you about the notes. I'm putting it all down in the description box. But let me know if you have any questions. If you want me to like go over something else, let me know, okay? And so our next fragrance is going to be from the House of Chanel. Yeah, friends, so sorry for the interruption. So like I said, I'm bringing you this next perfume is from the House of Chanel. And I have the little bottle. Yes, the little small bottle. Because I have so much perfume, I really don't need to always get the big bottle. So sometimes I get the little bottle just to try it out because someone recommended it to me. So I'm recommending it to you. It smells amazing, you know. Man, you know about, if you're familiar with those Coco Chanel perfumes, like, another one I have Coco Mademoiselle, and then I have the Coco Mademoiselle Intense. Girl, get your entire life rich. I be smelling rich. Hear me? I be out here smelling real rich. Yes, like yacht rich. Yeah, but this smells so amazing. And the price on this one is $116. Yeah. I think I paid a little more for this from Macy's, but on the actual Chanel website, it's $116. Get you some, girl. Get you some. It smells good. Amazing. And yeah. And it's a, let me say this, that all the perfume that I'm recommending, all are EDPs. I very seldom ever buy any EDTs, those Eau de Toilette. I guess I'm saying it right. So, because they don't last that long. But it's a few on the market that does. Like in my last video, I had mentioned EDT. I said, what did I say? I said Cool Water. Cool Water is not an EDT. Cool Water is an EDP, as if I'm remembering correctly. And it's a very like light scent that you'll wear in the summer. And but the one I should have been saying, what I thought I was talking about, was by Dolce and Gabbana, and it's called Light Blue. Then that's an EDT, but it's very strong, so it lasts all day. People will be asking you all day, what are you wearing, because it's that amazing. So it's a few exceptions to the rule where I will buy EDT, and I think it's like two or three of them. And it's another one by Gucci. I can't think of what that. I'm gonna look it up while we're here. That's the EDP, and that one smells amazing too. But get you this, honey. Rich Auntie vibes all the way. Yeah, get you one of these. It smells amazing. So our next video is the price on that one. Is so I'm gonna give you a few prices, okay? So the price at Neiman Marcus for the Fleury Go is $235. Neiman, that's for, well, 235 is 2.4 ounces. Neiman Marcus for 1.1 ounce, that's 140. Saks has it for the same as Neiman's for 235. And then I believe our friends over there at fragrancenet.com, they have it for 151. So sometimes you can find these high-end fragrances on FragranceNet or perfume.com for a lower price, because they give you other options. They give you options like, you can get it, like if you get a tester, it's a full bottle. It's the same pure as for perfume, but the only thing, sometimes it's not going to come in the original box. They're going to put it in a plain little white box or something, like, or a black box or something like that. Or it ain't going to come with the top on the perfume. So, and they give it to you like that at a discount price. And then the other options is like, they offer like, sometimes FragranceNet and Perfume.com, they'll offer you gift sets and things like that. And with Neiman's, with Nordstrom's and Macy's, they may not have the gift set. So you have other options with FragranceNet and Perfume.com if you want to go that route and not spend the full amount, but you'll get, because I used to buy the testers, or that's how I used to get all my perfume when I first started working in the government and things like that. Please, I used to buy, I was famous. You'll see perfume on my dresser with no top on it, because I got it as a tester. And please, budget, hello, budget. So that's how I got a lot of my perfume. So yeah, let's go that route. So get you one. It smells amazing. I'm not gonna tell you anything wrong about any perfume. I'm gonna tell you the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth about it. If it's some bad perfume, I'm gonna tell you some bad perfume. And if you go to the store and buy some perfume and you get home and you spray it and you don't like it, take it back. Please take it back. It's your right. You have the right to take it back. Just make sure that you keep your receipt. And it's a little barcode that they have on it. When you skeptical about some perfume, don't throw the plastic part of the packaging away, because that's how they track that it's theirs. So, yeah, that's a little tip too. If you buy some perfume and you don't like it, please take it back. You ain't obligated to keep it. You ain't obligated to keep nothing. When you paying your coins, take it back. And that's why I'm very particular about where I buy stuff from. If you don't have a return policy, I'm not buying from you. Because to me, you're not backing up your product. You should be 100% satisfied with what you buy. Don't tell me there's no returns. No. No, I'm not buying here because I need some guarantees here. So anyway, so the next one is still from the house of, because the name gonna get jacked up. So I'm just gonna use the initials. It start with Mason Francis, and I don't know what the other parts that would, so that's why I just say MFK Paris. And the next fragrance. This is a money maker. Hell. Yes. We just gonna say Bouge 540. We just gonna say 540. We ain't gotta say the whole name. You know? You ain't gotta go into the whole name. Just say 540. Everybody know who 540 is, right? If you don't know who 540 is, let me introduce you. I wore this today to church. Why is everybody up in my face? So it's like everybody like, what you got on? You smell it. And 540. Yes. This smell. This will last you. Child, you can go to bed. You can go to bed with this. Like, if you take a shower, because when I take a shower at night, I always spray like a different fragrance on me, but I kind of tend to not to use my high-end fragrances to lay in the bed with, you know, because I'm going to sleep. So who's smelling me? I just tried, when I first bought this, I tried to like to say, let me see what this smell like after I get out the shower. This stuff was still on me the next day because I work from home. So I smelled that on me all day. This perfume is amazing. It smells so good. This is like, they from the same house. And some people would say that, well, this one is more expensive than this one. This one costs, like, if you're going to get it from Nordstrom's or something, it's going to cost like $235 for the Felipity, the Gentle Felipity Go. And this is the 540. It's from the same house. And some people will like this better. I guess they like the price better. I would like the price better too. But you know me, I always gotta try something. So, but this is amazing. This is like top notch. This is like rich auntie, like living in a mansion. Like we're going to brunch every day, even though they don't have brunch every day. So this is a very beautiful fragrance, and you will always get compliments on it. And it lasts all day, all night. It's beautiful. That's all. And let's get that price so I can like knock your socks off and tell you how much this costs. And so I'm gonna tell you what fragrance net price is. Fragrance net price is three. How much is it? Like for the 1.2 ounce, it's $256.40. That's a fragrance net. Now, if you want to like splurge, so they have, it's three different sizes. So I have the 1.2 ounce. So it's $256 on fragrance net. And so the 2.4 ounce is 308-69. This ain't coming with no gift set. This ain't no body. You don't have no body cream coming with this. This is the perfume by itself. And so then the big kahuna bottle, that's a 6.8 ounce. Who makes 6.8 ounces? I ain't seen nobody make no 6.8 ounces but them. So that one gonna run you $497.69. So this is on fragrance. Now, I ain't even told you the price, what it is on Nordstrom's. On Nordstrom's, baby, it's $450 for 1.2 ounce. I'm trying to think because Nordstrom's, I want to say Nordstrom's did have the big bottle. I want to say that Nordstrom's, like, that 1.2 ounce bottle is, what is it? I want to say it's $450. That's what I want to say is $450, because I'm strolling here trying to pass time just to see what the price Nordstrom has for it. But I don't know why Nordstrom's not coming up. Guess you got, nope. Yup, it's $450. It's $450 on, and Amazon got the nerve to have it? Get out. So, some stuff I just thought, I ain't buying perfume from Nordstrom's. I'm not saying anything is wrong with buying perfume from them, but their perfume be overpriced. Like, why? Why the perfume cost that much? You can get it cheaper from the actual manufacturer than what they sell in. You can get it cheaper at the actual Nordstrom's, Macy's, or whatever. Sometimes Amazon overpriced stuff. They good for a lot of stuff, but some of their stuff, they just overprice it. So I'm going to go to the actual site to tell you how much it costs there, because Macy's not coming up. I don't know why though. Yeah, not Macy's, Nordstrom's. And at Nordstrom's, it's $325. It's $325 in Nordstrom. It starts at $325 and it go up to $625 depending on the size you get. So the 2.4, well, they just have in stock two of them. The 2.4 ounce. That's the ounce I have, the 2.4. I don't have the one. I have the 2.4 and that's $325. And then the 6.8 is $625. So yeah, that's how that went. So that concludes all of the fragrances that I have for you today. Any recommendations that you may have for me, please leave them down below. And yeah, if you have any questions about anything, as I stated before, please don't hesitate to let me know. And I will have some more wig reviews coming up very soon. So stay tuned for that, because I already have them filmed. I just got to upload them. So, yeah. So I hope y'all continue to have a great day. Have a great rest of your week. Of the upcoming week, that is. Do we have any started yet? So I plan to upload. I'm gonna upload this tonight so it can premiere tomorrow morning. So look out for that. And until the next time, in between time, friends, I see y'all soon. Stay sweet, stay safe, smooches. Love you much. Thank you for your continued support. Bye.